For this problem, we're going to find cosine of 270 degrees. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that 270 degrees lies here. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosine of 270 degrees is equal to 0. And this is the final answer.